بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى: كل نفس ذائقة الموت. Every single soul is going to taste death. Now after this death, is there anything that will happen after this? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown us in the Quran and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Likewise, it's explained to us there is a hereafter. So in this series, inshallah ta'ala, we're going to be looking at this journey to the hereafter. This journey every single one of us are going to undertake. As Allah has said, كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ. Every soul should taste death. What happens during death, after death, when we are raised before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and where the final abode will be.
كُلُّ نَفْسٍ